Krishnan Institute of Technology. Today I am giving presentation on obstruction identification of pipelines using IoT. So the contents present in this PPT are introduction, problem faced by pipeline leakage, and obstruction identification methodology, advantages, disadvantages, and application, and finally conclusion. Coming with the introduction, to identify obstructions in the pipeline, either it is gas or any fluids, the blockages occurs because of the deposition of the materials, and we also facing many problems due to this. So we have to first identify the problems. The problem faced by pipeline and leakages are the due to the earth variations and vibrations and earth earthquakes. So the shear stress at the blockage surface is high when compared to the wall shear stress in the unblocked part of the pipeline. So the next thing is obstruction identification. The figure shows the obstruction identification in the pipeline. We are using the optical fiber. Whenever the leakage occurs, the optical fiber light intensity is reduced. Once the leakage occurs, we have to reconstruction or we have to reuse the optical fiber cable. So due to this, the operating time will be increases. So we have to combine this optical fiber with acoustic sensor. By using this combining with acoustic sensor, we are getting operating time will be faster comparatively. So the advantages and disadvantages and applications are detecting during the transient condition and standstill condition and fast operating time comparatively. The disadvantages are maintenance cost is high, and the applications are the construction fields of pipes in apartments, in industries, etc. The conclusion is the proposed distribution fiber optic technology is to identify and getting faster alert for the recording user.